Hello everyone, and welcome back to Chicken Feet. Chicken Feet is a horror game that came out around November of 2021, where you attempt to escape from an evil chicken. The game had a decent amount of twists and turns, and a very interesting story that I actually really enjoyed. And now, they have come out with DLC! DLC apparently takes place before the main game, so it's like a prequel. Prequel? Yeah. I'm gonna stop talking before I embarrass myself, but if you haven't yet, go check out the first game, or check out this one, I guess, because it's a prequel, so it doesn't matter. Either way, I hope that you enjoy, and if you do like what you see today, please hit the subscribe button. I'm trying to get to 1,000 subscribers, I'm so close. I'm only 80 away. I'm so close to 1,000. Let's go! Also to the devs, I mentioned last time that, you know, if you ever needed a voice actor, I could do voice acting for you, but, you know, it's fine if you don't want it, but just, you know, I could, voice acting, yeah! Ooh! Right, I am a scientist that is escaping from chicken. My dad just got home from a night shift and is trying to sleep. So if I scream, I'm gonna yell at.
Regretful?
Mm-hmm. So many regrets, dude. You have no idea. Oh, damn. We're jumping right into it. Shit. Where the hell this chicken at, bro? I forget his name. Charlie? Corn on the cob? Oh, fuck. Okay, that scared me. It's fine. We're fine. Everything's fine. This is not the place to stand. Ooh, there's safety. Right there. Bro, I don't like the music. I don't like the vibe. Aha. What's my interact button? Oh, just click. Okay. I'm an idiot. Hey, chicken. Hey, man. Oh. Hey. Shit. Calling him Charlie, right? That's his name. I honestly forget the hell his name was. Is that blood? Damn. Man's hungry. Oh, there's another one here. Can I... He's not gonna come in here? Okay. Where the hell is chicken at here? Oh fuck! What's going on, Porker? We're fine. Oh, by the way, Rat, this is a chicken game. You're living your worst nightmare right now, aren't you? I'm sorry about that. Oh, jeepers! Oh, okay. Just go! Ah, we did it. Dumbass chicken. So anyway, yeah, Rat, this is Chicken Feet. Sorry about that. Kind of threw you. Yeah, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. God, okay, I completely forgot that, like, birds were literally the thing that you have to fear. I like the vents. Vents are a happy place. Safety place. Oh no. Fucking more blood. I'm gonna drop down right up. Fucking this chicken. Yep, I knew it. You bitches. You're gonna close the damn door on me. Oh, rat. Hit the button! We're good.
Thank you for your relentless dedication to science. Warning, this facility is currently under lockdown.
Mm-hmm.
Employees are expected to shelter in place. All exits are locked until further notice. Please contact facility authorities for more information.
This is gonna be like the Outlast whistleblower kind of deal. That'd be cool.
An error has been detected in the elevator system. Contacting support teams. Take action as soon as possible.
Damn, we're gonna die. This is it. This is the whole DLC.
Just out of reach. Maybe you'll do it. No. Maybe another day.
Excuse me. Where are we now? Oh. No, we're down here. Pumpkins? Love me some chumpkins. We're fine. There's no chicken down here, dude. We got nothing to be afraid of.
Dr. Brand? Another ghost?
Huh?
Please, just leave me alone. I'm scared. I'm safe in here. I'm safe.
Damn. This is some freaking scientist growing a big fucking chicken. What did you expect, shit, dude? Come on, bro. No, good. I need a valve. Okay. Chicken's gonna be in here. What if they, like, what if he surprises everyone and gives us a whole new monster that'll scare the ever-living shit out of us? You know? I could totally see this guy being like that. Either that or it's just the chicken. It could just be the chicken. And I'm fine with that too. I probably should have opened up that door. But I'm glad that I didn't. Damn, that's a dead person.
This is Dan Brand of Sector 6.
No, they got Dan.
Bleeding, bad stomach wound. I got attacked after getting separated from John and Charlie, and now I'm here. Oh, and it's not looking good. The radio's dead, and I'm getting lightheaded. Sophia?
No, oh, man.
If you're somehow listening to this, I just, please, know that I love you. I know things could have been better. I just wish I'd realized it sooner. Once this is all over, we'll see each other again. We'll run far from this place, and we'll be free. Both of us. Under the stars. I promise. I just wish I had another chance.
Why his mouth open like that, though? I wish I loved someone. Requires a key. I need a valve. I need a key. Bruh. You bitch. Hey! I forget if the chicken's name is Charlie, but it's just so fitting to call the chicken Charlie. Like, it's Charlie the chicken, you know? What are you pecking at, dude? There ain't no seeds here. Oh, fuck, there's the key. God, I'm dumb. Alright. We're fine. I totally could have saved myself so much time there if I actually used my eyes and looked around. It's okay, I got the valve now. Oh shit. sketchy. Oh, no. I don't like it. There's gonna be something else. It's gonna be a new monster or something, dude. I just walk backwards. Oh, that's it. There's just nothing. Okay. Dear. This is gonna open up that doorway. I don't like that. Fucking mini chicken, dude. Piss off. Oh, no. Hey, dude. You're gonna get fucked. Oh. Oh. Nah. Cross in front of me, that way I know which direction. Hey, there he is. There he is. This fucking bird. Oh shit! Yep, in there! Okay. Oh shit. Dumbass bird. One of everything. Oh, cheapers. Hey, man. What the fuck is happening? What the fuck? Why was there a wall there, but then there wasn't a wall there? I'm so confused. Okay, bird can't come in here. We're fine.
This is Ken. I'm Sector 1.
Screwdriver. I need that.
Should have left when I had the chance. This place. It distorts reality.
I see that.
I mean, Sebastian was born a completely healthy human boy.
That was Sebastian.
But as time went on, he became sick.
Hey.
Unhuman. Monstrous. And Cooper.
Cooper
was born a completely normal chicken. But he grew like a weed. Within a couple weeks, he was double the size of the others. And now, this happens. And I think I saw who did it. It was an older woman. She broke through the security and unlocked the cage. She looked vaguely familiar.
Her name was probably friggin' Bethany.
Worker, anyway, when she released Cooper, she yelled something. I couldn't understand all of it, but I'm almost certain she said Sebastian's name. I don't know. That doesn't matter now. I'm getting out of here. So should you.
Yeah, man. And that, you know, so probably Sebastian's mom, you know, trying to free Sebastian, and Sebastian ends up freeing himself. Didn't you just walk around that corner? Sebastian, the whale washing dolphin. Fuck. Piss off, chicken. Okay, gotta turn on three. There we go. Okay. I got that. Why'd the music stop? Oh, fuck, there's no door there now. Run around! Oh, jeepers, it's so close! My entire freaking screen's shaking! Oh, I'm gonna run out of sprint! No! No! Fuck. Shit. Okay. All right. That wasn't too bad. Who is here?
Attention all employees of Goober Laboratories.
Goober?
My friends, it's time to give up. We had a good run, but not all good things are meant to last.
What the fuck?
Thank you for your relentless dedication to science. Thank you, and good night.
What an asshole boss, dude. Not surprised, to be honest with you. Piece of shit. Damn. Yes! Oh, that took so long to do. Ugh. Never do that shit again. That was awful. Fucking chicken's gonna be in here now. It's been too long since I've seen it. It's crazy that there's a door there. We're gonna go where the light is. Oh. Chicken? No fucking way. Fucking run! Oh, run! Move, brother, move! What? Jumping away probably wouldn't deter Chicken. He has wings, you know. Are chickens flightless birds? Or do they just choose to not fly? Hey!
I can't say you deserve this,
Cooper.
But maybe you do. You've made it further than any of your colleagues.
Oh, shit.
So, I congratulate you.
Hey, you're talking
to me.
That
doesn't mean you've won. Not yet. You're free to go.
Wow. Damn. All my friends are dead. No. Sebastian?
Are you regretful? Scientist?
Oh, fuck, where is he?
Regretful of the experiments?
Yes.
Regretful of my escape?
No, you should be free.
Something else entirely.
I regret that I don't spend time with
you. Do you wish you could go back?
No.
Make different decisions?
Yes.
All you humans are the same. It's too
late
for that now. However,
species.
You've been given a gift. You are the only survivor. The only one with a second chance.
Damn.
Never forget that.
I won't.
You and I, we share something special.
Yeah?
We are alive. And many are not. Now run.
Damn, fuck. Stars. I like stars. I like space. The end? Chicken feet. Breakout. A game by Dylan Bassett. Well, great job, Dylan Bassett. That was a nice, nice little video. Nice little bit of DLC. All right, well, that was Chicken Feet Breakout. It was a nice little bit of DLC there. You know, it took us about 50 minutes to do, and it was, you know, it was nice. You didn't have to pay for it, and I'm always down for, like, DLC that adds more lore or more something. Is a little short, but it was good. Like, I liked it. It was nice. I just, you know, I'm always a fan of more, you know, so I don't think I'll ever be satisfied. So in that regards, it was a great job. The original game is so good that this didn't need to happen, so I'm happy that this happened, period. The main game is definitely where it's at, though. This was nice, but yeah. But of course, the main thing is, this was free. This was just a nice 20-30 minute DLC that was for free for a game that you had to pay for. I think it was only like $5. I don't remember. But anyway, there's overall good job. Can't complain when it's free. Anyways, I hope that you all enjoyed the video, and I will see you next time with whatever's next. If you did enjoy the video, I would really appreciate if you subscribed. I'm trying to get to 1,000 subscribers. We are at 920. And for the devs, great job. And if you ever need a voice actor in your future, I'd love to help out. That's it for me now. Now I'm gonna go and edit this video and get it out to you today, and then probably take a nap. So, yeah. Bye!